Even if your place is pretty cramped, you can still avoid catching the flu if your partner or roommate is under the weather. Take it from Business Insider, MIT, and the New York Times. Washing your hands thoroughly or using hand sanitizer after every interaction with the sick person will minimize your chances of catching what they've got. Health experts say it's important you don't share towels with the infected person. So, whenever possible, use paper towels to dry your hands or a cloth towel that's only meant for your body. Person-to-person transmission of the flu is as easy as when someone else is talking, coughing, or sneezing. So it's best to stay 6 feet away at least, according to Business Insider. To make sure you're killing the germs, it's important to disinfect shared surfaces often. Think doorknobs, phones, and bathroom surfaces. Helping out a sick partner or roommate is nice, but little mistakes can put you in their shoes. If you wash their sheets, don't hold them close to you on the way to the washing machine. Wash your hands right after touching their dirty laundry. And dirty dishes should be thrown in the dishwasher, or with warm water and soap if you have to do them by hand. But don't be too good at doing chores, otherwise you'll get sick of them asking for help.